Thank you so much. That was Liza on drums.